Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Life is Strange Blind. I really like the way that Chloe stands with the bottle, just before. She looks so cute like that. Actually, I guess I could, look at her.
That's my Chloe. I have to find dirty-ass bottles while you chill? Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power.
From God, or the gods? So, bow.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
No.
No way. I still don't even know how my power works, or for how long.
Dude, you fuck shit up, you rewind, you fix it. Drop the mic, boom.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history. No biggie.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
Okay. bottles. They're looking for bottles. Bottles.
Huh? No way. I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I loved the hush puppies. Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk. I don't want to go that way.
Ah, there's a bottle. I look at you.
Look what we have here.
Okay,
it's a cute little bottle for the taking.
What? Why would you say it? What? How could a bottle be cute? How could a bottle be cute? What a cute bottle! It's not like it's small or anything. Oh my goodness! A bottle! Can I do something in order to get up there? Or something? I assume I'm supposed to do something with it.
Look what we have here. Look what we have here.
Yeah, not helpful.
A cute little bottle for the taking.
Oh, hello. Hey, I see a butterfly. Could that be symbolic of something? Can I please, there we go.
Hello, bottle number one.
Oh, shut up.
Four more to go.
Shut up.
So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
Oh, good, a chem.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
Oh, I expected her to be like, oh my god, a camera. Oh, look how old it is. It's so much better than the new crap. But she didn't. Oh, I'm surprised.
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
Why am I looking at this stuff? She has nothing interesting to say about it. Oh my god, a washing machine.
Three bottles left.
A washing machine! Oh good, Warren has something to say, my favorite.
I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Did he die in a car accident? Did we know that? Okay, let's see what annoying Warren has to say. I guess we'll look at this as well. Let me just read this real quick, see if it's anything worth reading. I don't think there's anything new there. Does she have one on Warren? What does she say about Warren? Oh, that's right. Okay. Can we go up? Yeah. Okay. Wait, I haven't read these, have I? I don't think I've read these. I've read that. What up, Max? Hey, I'm busy right now. Talk to you later. Is Dr. Graham in the house? Serious science question. I make house calls for you. What up, Pop? Puts on serious... Yeah, I definitely haven't read this. Puts on serious science face. What do you know about relativity wormholes time travel? So now I'm Doctor Who or Doc Brown? For what class? I never got any cool time science homework, and I know this shit. I'll explain in detail later if you actually help me. Like time, my texts are infinite. Yes, we know that. Plus, I have unlimited messaging. Great. I'll make you a list of essential books and websites and movies. I'm intrigued by your new interest in science. You know I like sci-fi. Just think hard about it, okay? Hit me up anytime if you have other questions. I'll be in the TARDIS getting my DeLorean ready. It is DeLorean, isn't it? Anyway, no worries about not going ape with me. Please, why did you have to use it again? Thought it would be cool to take a road trip in the new wheels. I'll just drive in circles around town. I'm sorry, Warren Hardwick. Warren needs Twitter, and he needs it like right now. So you can stop bugging Max! No! Because like, writing that kind of stuff on Twitter is fine, but like writing all your thoughts or whatever on Twitter, because that's what it's for, but like, actually texting somebody that, and I mean like, if they're doing it back to you, then it's fine, because that's your friendship, and that's great, like, I have friends like that, and whatever, but like, when it's one-sided, it's like, please take a hint and shut up! Mm. Anyway, sorry. I'm sorry, Warren Hardwick. I still owe you. Yes, you do. Let me know if you do. I mean, like, it's just like, she didn't ask you to take a punch for you. She doesn't owe you anything. It's just like... Like, isn't her gratitude enough? Like, oh, I don't know. Anyway. Yes, you do. I'm a dick face. Let me know if you change your mind. What is that face? Is that supposed to be a wink? Okay. Okay, anyway. Anyway. Oh, Warren.
That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
Oh, is that what it is? Okay. I thought it was a ghost. I almost had a heart attack. Okay, we're going this way now. How do I... Oh, where are you going?
That dough is the perfect photo op.
Dough. Oh, I cannot deal with her in a monologue. Every time I go to record this again, I'm like, I'm sure it'll be better this time. I'm sure I was just complaining about nothing. It's so bad. That dough is the perfect photo op. Nobody talks like that! Nobody! I don't care if you say you talk like that, you don't. You might think you do. Nobody talks like that! Not to themselves! Ah! Yes, Conan, I'm talking about you. Ah! So aggravating. Oh my god.
This was an old school punk shirt.
What? You aggravate me, Max. You aggravate me so much. Why? Why? Oh, hey, Doe. Oh, I take a photo. No! Oh. Hold on.
What? My rewind power doesn't work on her? Oh. I don't get it.
Oh, okay. Well, that sucks. I missed a photo. Oh, well. What? Why am I sitting
it's
here?
It's so quiet and primordial out here.
Primordial?
I always feel like the forest is whispering to me. Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something. I just have to figure out the message.
I guess that was okay. Although, it sounds like she's stoned all the time. This is going to be a let's play of me complaining about Max. Yeah, it is. Sorry. Can't help that she infuriates me. This is nice music, though. I can't, like, tell if it's... if it's her script or if it's her voice actress that makes Max sound so unrealistic to me anyway. I mean, like, seeing something and being like, oh my god, that looks so cool, that's one thing. But being like, oh my god, that is so cool, now let me say something pretentious about that. Like, it's too much. It's too much. I can't deal with it. Oh. I can't. It sucks, I missed taking a photo of that thing.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
I think it's a combination of the script and the voicing. Yeah. Because, like... I don't know. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But I think it's a combination. I feel like... the script, while not the best, could be said in a way that sounds more natural. More natural. Said that in American way, it was weird. Yeah, that's what I think. Is there nothing else to do around this area? Okay, go back this way then. Yeah. Oh, bottles. Where would I find more bottles? This area is really gross, by the way. As much as I love junkyards and rusting metal and just disgustingness. Did I look at this one?
Every car has its own tale and history.
Sure. I guess they do. There's a bottle. How do I get up there?
I bet I could get on the boat from a higher location.
No! No. I disagree. I think you're wrong.
I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
How do I get up there? Oh, a syringe. Let's look at that.
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
Yes, it is. Oh, there's like a path over there.
Those shells look fresh.
How can gun shells look fresh? Are they alive?
Oh my god.
And how can you tell anyway? Are they warm or something? Are they smoking? The gun shells smoke.
Way heavier than I thought. I don't think they do.
See, that was okay. That was okay.
Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
Okay, see, the first part of that, like, three bottles down, two to go, I actually kind of had that thought, so that's fine. The second part is what's infuriating. Bottle in a haystack, whatever it is that she said. That is annoying. Wait, that's not natural.
Although this junkyard is a dive, I see why Chloe hangs here. She's a steampunk. It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again. So happy. Like we've both gone back in time.
That in a monologue was alright. It was alright. It was... mostly because there was like actually some emotion in her voice instead of just like, oh my god, it's so cool. Oh my god. And then like swearing just out of nowhere. I mean, like, I know people swear out of nowhere, but like, I don't know.
The Bigfoots were here.
It's like, I don't know. It feels forced to me, okay? It feels forced. I know that this was like made by either French people or French Canadians. And so maybe their native language is in English, but it's still...
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Okay. It's still awkward. Yeah.
Thanks for the tip.
Okay. Oh. Okay, that was slightly terrifying. Oh, I can't look at it. Okay. Huh.
I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Oh, there's a bottle.
Oh yes, we can use this one for a target.
No, I just put, it was the wrong button.
One more bottle to go.
Oh! Jesus. I guess I have to rewind time now. Can we go faster than this, please? Wait. Oh. Well, I don't really know how. Okay. Now, can I get. Okay. Oh, I still hit the bottom. Good. Alrighty then. I guess that's why the thing fell down. I guess. Is this that same thing that before?
I wonder how many generations.
Yes, I know. I know. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I thought it was a different one. I need another bottle. Where's the last bottle, I wonder? I got the one that was on top of the boat, I think. Didn't I? Sorry that I keep complaining about Max all the time, but, I mean... if you watch my Let's Plays, you should not be surprised that I am complaining so much. Oh, I can take a photo of the bus. I mean, you shouldn't be surprised that I speak my mind. Oh, we got an
achievement. Shed might have some old bottles in there.
Oh, you gave me a hint. What shed? Did you say shed? I mean, I realize that's not a
shed. Nope, I don't want to.
Oh my god, I just wanted to look. Stop it. Turn around. Oh. For some reason, I thought that was a pool. I don't know. Whatever. Shed. She did say shed, didn't she? I didn't. See a shed. Is that a shed over there? How do we run again? How do we run? R1? R2? R2. Okay. Oh, in here? Oh, hello.
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Probably belongs to... what's her face? I totally thought that was a kiwi on the wall, but it's not. It's an elephant.
Rachel's
quite
songs.
Funnily enough.
I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
I'm sure she would. Oh, is that readable?
Rachel songs.
Oh.
I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Shh. Do I have to have the same thought twice?
They really were besties.
Aw, that's cute.
I could have been me instead of Rachel.
It could have been you. If she liked you like that. For some reason I thought it came up with another... Okay, that poster scared the shit out of me. I thought somebody was sitting there. Just had a heart attack. I could have sworn it was going to let me press B on that, but I guess not.
That kind of hurts.
Well, I mean, you haven't been here for like 5 years or something. That's a long time in high school years. Like... Yeah.
Now we're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel.
Ooh, this has a... Ooh. Why does this have an implication? Ooh, interesting.
I don't want to intrude, but I was here.
I think no. I think I shouldn't write that on the wall. Because that's like... Yeah.
I don't want to intrude, but I was here.
Yeah, because like, otherwise you're just like joining in on their like little joke or whatever. Which is annoying.
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
So she has a flyer doesn't mean that she went.
I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
I mean, any teenager ever? Like, seriously. Seriously.
Oh, there you are, little boy.
No, I don't need to.
Trying to play hide and seek.
Oh, shush.
Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Yes. Let's go. Oh, doll.
Yeah. Oh, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
Okay, we had very different reactions. Sorry, old stuff creeps me out. Where was Chloe? I can't remember. Oh, there she is. Hey.
Thanks, Max. Wait, one more for the road?
You're serious about this?
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim.
Oh, God.
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Why is this a thing? Can I?
Show me the way, Max.
Oh, okay. I didn't actually have to like push
it. Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle.
It's just weird.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Where did that go? That must have gone above.
Where do I aim?
Down, I think.
Aim just a tad lower.
Ready to plink.
I don't know where that went. Can I move forward, please? No?
Where do I aim?
Aim a bit to the right.
Beep, beep. Laser tracking on.
Oh, okay.
This blows.
Oh, then up, I guess, is what I meant.
Where do I aim?
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes.
There we go.
Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
What?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
What? Why?
Aim at that old blue plank here.
No, wait, that's gonna probably...
I hate old planks.
That's totally gonna... ricochet? Or not? Maybe.
Yawn.
Okay. Fine.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Yeah, shoot that.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Let's reboot them with a bullet. Old school. Give me something to shoot, Max.
Barrel him.
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel. Your time has come. Listen to those fat bullet beats!
Terrible. Okay. Can we continue now, please? What?
I should rewind and help Chloe hit those bottles.
But I want... I thought she wanted to hit the barrel! Oh!
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Oh, are we, like, trying to hit the bottles by... Okay, I didn't realize we were, like...
Hello? What should I shoot?
Shut up. I didn't realize that's what we were doing.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now? Hella yes!
Oh, I thought she, like, shot herself.
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Are we done
Satisfied?
Here?
Satisfied?
Like, never.
Can we stop this now?
So I want one more uber-cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now? I want to see that windshield go down.
Watch out for flying glass!
Never mind.
Dude, I need a target.
Let's see what happens when you shoot the gas tank.
We explode.
Step back. Gas tank go boom.
Oh dear. Run away, please? Or
Whoa!
Just stand there?
Definitely down, but no bottle.
Really? That's not good enough for you?
Dude, I need a target
Shut up.
Before I shoot.
Shut up. I know.
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye.
This is
cool
the worst
bumper.
Minigame ever. Oh, Jesus.
I shot myself! Ugh, I shot myself! Back up! Back
Stupid
up!
Gun? Hold on, Chloe.
Jesus. See, this is why we should not be doing this. God.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
What? Are you not gonna tell her that she just shot herself?
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Jesus Christ.
Uber cool.
Are we done here? Can we be done now?
I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero! Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
She bleeding.
Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Oh. Okay. Yeah, are you done, like, playing around now?
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again.
Can you, like, not aim?
I'd rather
your
go chat with Chloe.
Guy?
Okay. Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble? Oh, boo-hoo. Max is afraid.
Oh,
I know you can handle
off.
This. And I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Hey, ugh. It's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
No, don't shoot him, Jesus.
Come on, girlie. Shoot me. Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello. Nice piece. I'll consider this interest on your loan. Thanks. You have until Friday to pay me, or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play, kids.
You really stood your ground.
Oh, I freaked. Come on.
I don't like guns.
You're expecting
to
shoot him? What's wrong with you?
He'll have his other gun sealed in an electrified bunker by now.
Why are you dragging her into your shit?
Sorry, Chloe. I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
I know, Max. Really. I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead.
Good. Jesus.
And there are more guns out there. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Oh, man. Frank took Chloe's gun because of me.
Yep, but it's her problem, not yours. Jesus.
Wowzer. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet?
Where am I going?
We need to talk about this later, but Chloe's waiting to go for a walk. We both need a time.
Oops. Whatever. I don't need more of her in a monologue. That's
fine. I can't believe you basically gave him my gun.
Oh,
here you go, Frank.
For fuck's sake.
You can't keep getting mad at me. Especially for stupid shit.
I'm not mad. It adds up in my mind as people letting me down. And I just liked having that gun, man.
What's wrong with you?
Now you have me to protect you.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk.
Why are you sitting on train tracks? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with
you
people?
Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever.
What? What are you doing? Get off the train tracks!
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Could you get off the train tracks, please? Jesus Christ! I'm freaked out.
I'm still freaked out about what happened. That was awful, Chloe.
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, are you for reals? Frank just took your gun and threatened us. He's armed and clearly dangerous.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer, where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Hung out? You don't mean you...
Ah, no, we didn't have sex. Gross, man. He never even tried. I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
Okay.
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us, okay?
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed.
Tweens.
I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Does anybody actually use tweens in a sentence like that?
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
Thank you for shutting her up. Thank you.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Can you get off the train track, please? Please?
Perfect.
Oh, God. Holy shit, this noise is terrifying. Holy shit! Oh my god.
Max! Help! I'm stuck!
Hold on, Chloe.
Just take his shoe off.
What's that noise? The train. Oh shit.
Please take your shoe off.
I don't want to die here.
Take your shoe off. What am I supposed to do?
Come on, Max. Hurry.
I can't even move it an inch. Awesome. It's not locked.
Do something with them, please.
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
A tool?
Max!
Where am I supposed to find a tool? Just a second.
The train's coming! Max, please!
Yeah, you're gonna die, sorry. Hold on. Give me a sec.
Max, get me out of here!
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Is there Can I get off the train track, please?
Please.
Can I go back? Oh, I can go back. Good. I was gonna wait for the train to come and then go back. Tool,
please,
I need a tool. You stopped yelling at me? I will. I just need to find a thing. Oh, what's this? Let's push this.
Damn! Something is blocking the drum.
Something is blocking it? What's blocking it? Look.
This wedge locks the drum in place.
Remove the wedge then!
Max, please!
Shit! I can't budge it at all!
Max, get me out of here!
I don't move back. Okay.
Max, get me out of here!
Shush!
I can definitely use this bad boy.
Shush. Hold on. Okay.
Max!
Stop yelling at me! It's very stressful. There we go.
The train's coming!
Now I can finally move the drum.
Are you like gonna derail a train, though? Like. Oh, okay. Well, I guess that works.
I have to help lift Chloe up.
Oh. Oh, I can't. Oh, never mind. I thought I couldn't change time. No. Wait.
Max, get me out of here!
Okay. What? Whoa.
Oh, did I go back to the... Oh, shit. Oops, I didn't... Wait.
The train's coming!
Would you shush?
Max, please!
Would you shush, please? Holy shit, you're making so much noise.
Max! Hurry!
Shush. Oh, look at all the toys. I didn't even notice them. But there's a butterfly there.
Please, get me out of here!
Shush. How many times do I have to save your life, by the way?
Now I can finally move the drum.
The train's coming!
I have to help lift Chloe up.
Please!
There we go. Excuse me, the train was not that close, you lie.
Damn. That was close. You saved me again. Chrissy. Now we're totally vulnerable, right? You okay?
I got splinters in my ass and leg, so I wish there was a less violent way for you to save me. And now the trains can't get to the lumber mill. Oops. Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Aw, that's so cute,
you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
You get off the train track!
Might not last.
Get off it!
That's okay. We will.
Get off the train track! Ah!
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
It's really...
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. That might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high.
Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
Yes. But, okay.
It means shit happens, right?
No, crazy shit happens. Because it can. And will.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Like he said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week, and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.
Although, like, how can she, like, see her, like, see how the rewinding time, like, makes her have a bleeding nose or whatever, and still be like, let's continue playing with it, like... Really? Come on. Is that the end of the episode? Maybe not. Or maybe it is.
I have a little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Okay. Hey there.
So are you going to that vortex
sir?
Party?
Oh, hello,
like
Max.
I
hope this isn't about the alleged gun incident.
Talk to Nathan.
Alleged? Nathan did have a gun. Have you talked to him yet?
Yes, he's deeply upset about this accusation. I don't blame him. Once I have all the facts, we'll talk. For the moment, focus on your schoolwork.
Why do you just stand outside your office?
I can't focus when I'm scared.
Please don't say that. There's nothing to be scared of at Blackwell Academy. Our head of security is overseeing a new era of campus safety.
Jesus.
Mr. Madsen already treats everybody here like they're under surveillance.
Wait. Do you see a pattern here, Max?
Probably not the same one you see.
It's very easy for you to instantly accuse people of doing terrible things.
Jesus.
Nathan, Mr. Madsen, who's next? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a meeting.
Bye, dickface.
Hello, Zach.
Sup, Max?
It's weird to not see you without your camera.
You have a face.
I'm always taking pictures with my eyes.
I bet. As long as you don't talk to everybody about all that shit with the sext and Victoria.
I won't. That's what Victoria wanted.
Yeah. I noticed she kind of set up her own drama. Even if it fucks her over. Weird.
She doesn't have to, though.
That's what I don't get at all. When she's hot, rich, talented, what more does she need? Anyway, see you at the game Friday, Max.
And it was a riveting conversation.
That snow was so insane. Seriously. Hello, climate change.
Oh, are they in the bathroom? I was like, where does that come from? I can't go in there.
Okay. Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please. I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree.
Really?
Oh, like you care.
I don't.
You're right. I don't. Making my guest list easier. Ciao.
Bye! Oh,
excuse
why am I talking
me,
to him?
Mr. Madsen?
No, wait, why am I talking to him?
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
Yes.
Yes, it was. You know that marijuana is almost legal in Oregon. I can get it at Blackwell. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you. But it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
What about Kate?
What about Kate?
You stepped between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
That's interesting. By the way, I don't really mind the way that Max talks. It's just her inner monologue that drives me crazy. I should attend art class. You be quiet. Okay.
Warren.
Hey, girl! I'm never doing that again. Sit down, science. Does that say bra? Science bra. I'm in the sci-fi lab now. I'm no Schrodinger's kitty.
This guy.
See you soon. Please stop texting me. You're annoying. Max, sorry to have bothered you by asking for your advice. I guess I shouldn't do anything but let people enjoy my video all over the world. Kate, that is so not what I meant. I just want you to be careful. Too late, I guess, but thank you for answering my call this morning. I really needed a friend and you delivered. I'm on your side. Talk to you later.
I still have time. I could go see Warren playing Mad Scientist in the lab.
That reminds I'd rather me. Not. I have to score some weed from Nathan.
Dun dun dun. Fucker? Is there anything to do in here? Just look at these pictures? Alright then.
So you can't
Maybe
help
this
me?
This is your wave. I'm trying. But you have to understand my position.
Why? You don't understand mine. Nobody does.
Just listen, awkward.
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always take the shot. My number one rule of photography. And Max, I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much.
Excuse me?
She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
What do you mean she brought it upon herself? How can you say that? What is wrong with you? Victim blaming much? Jesus Christ. You're a dick.
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
I miss Rachel too. But think about yourself, Max. Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
It did happen. Nathan Prescott had a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
Yeah, for fuck's
sake. So you don't
believe
me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
What's wrong with- what kind of a teacher are you? What the fuck is wrong with you? Why is everybody in this game infuriate me? I mean, they're supposed to, I think, but-
Listen, I do have a class I have to teach. I have to go.
Who are you talking to? Who are you talking
Okay. I'll do that.
Ooh.
Oh, I know. That makes sense.
Ooh.
Huh? Mm-mm. Seriously, I have to hang up now.
Is this just...
Let's talk about this later.
Is this gonna keep going?
We'll talk later, okay? I have to go. Because I can't have this conversation with you right now, okay? Would you please just hang up the phone?
Why was I just standing here?
Mm-hmm. Huh?
I guess he probably just repeats himself. Alright, let's go. Hey, Stella. Oh, I'll just look at you.
Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Yep.
Dana, you are out of control. I'm kind of doing something now, Max.
You look like ass.
Who are you?
It's hard to not like Hayden because he just doesn't give a shit.
Who is he? Oh, I wanted to look at his face. Okay, whatever. I'll just zoom in on myself instead. Do I need to... what is this?
Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
That's because it's a forest. Forests do that. Hey, Alyssa?
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Who says that? Who?
Who says that? Oh my god.
I would never say that to anyone ever, even when I was a teenager. Sorry, I can't talk right now. I'm contemplating shit.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'll take a photo of you then. Because that's the normal thing to do. I hope you don't mind me taking photos of you. Without you knowing. It's not creepy and terrible at all. I told you now.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Alright, well, I took a photo of you, so...
What's up, Daniel?
Waiting to draw Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on.
What? Why did I get teleported over there?
Waiting to draw Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on.
No time to talk, Max. Posing in progress.
I hope you want me in the picture. Taylor, you dumb, taking the photo with me right here like a dumbass.
Do you think
dumbass?
Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Oh, I'm sure she'll report us to the principal.
No time to talk, Max.
Like I give a flying fuck.
Or she'll run to Mr. Jefferson, like he gives a shit.
Like anybody does. Max is such a little...
Shh, I think she can hear us.
I actually don't care if you're sitting at my desk. I'll just sit over here instead. It's fine with me. But I guess I have to talk to you. How wonderful. I didn't want to talk to Nathan. I'll talk to Victoria.
Better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
Not at all, Victoria.
Max is such an attention whore.
You would know. Can I sit down now?
Oh, please do. Take a selfie of this moment.
Yeah, Max, so I won't forget you.
Assholes.
Yep. Oh, wait. Okay. I'm gonna stop here. This was quite an anger-filled episode, but... Can't help the way that I feel. So I'll see... I mean, I'm still enjoying the game. It's just there's infuriating dialogue. Anyway, but I'll see you next time. Let's play... What's this game called? I miss it. Star in the Sky. I don't even know what that is. Life is Strange. Blind. Bye-bye.